people are near that keen are far out. Right, so then Mr. Johnson's like, boys, you think my car is Java? And my little brother's like, yes, we do. Yes, we do. So that summer, our family vacation was at a little place called Virginia Beach, Virginia. It was like a 5-6 hour drive from Philly to Virginia. And what made that cool was in Virginia, they sold fireworks, like real dangerous fireworks, like the stuff you could like blow a hand off with. The good stuff, not sparklers. So you're like 7, 8 years old. You're like, can we stop and get fireworks? Can we stop and get fireworks? And mom's like, you may not. My dad's like, maybe on the way back. So on the way back, we stop at a giant souvenir place, and we're trying to pick out fireworks. And I've never seen my dad buy himself anything my entire childhood. Okay, but that day, he saw a whole selection of cowboy bubbles. Now my dad was not a cowboy. He never rode a horse, but it was the 80s. He loved Burt Reynolds and Clint Eastwood, and his Arnold Schwarzenegger was John Wayne, so he loved cowboys. And there is, he's a giant, like, rodeo belt buckle. He's like, what do you guys think? And my big brother's like, Dad, that's totally John. You should get it. So my dad buys himself.
So, here in Cottonwood, Arizona, Verde Valley, we were here about the same time in 2019. Not much has changed. There has been some campground improvements. There are no cell signal down in the bottom where we parked because it's right down in that valley. We had to put out our antennas for T-Mobile and Verizon. Even then, if we could get good signal, the bandwidth was taken by anybody else who had also had signal. So, you know, internet's pretty spotty if you can get it. All the sites have sewer, water, and electricity, although 50 amp you must reserve in advance. All in all, we really like this campground. And we probably will be coming back next year. And maybe a few years after that. And maybe all the upcoming years thereafter.
You have a match. Get your books.
Yeah, we watched a movie here.
Yeah. Serious damage, but usually they just run away.
What'd you read about the time capsule?
It's right there.
You had to rush in here because kids are coming.
They always come on.
And they always come to the hot tub.
So we wanted to steal it first. Even though they're gonna come in here anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, it feels good.
Yeah. Probably that one. So it's filtering like the dirt. So that lands in here. Yeah, it's got a little water in there.
This is definitely some of our favorite times. We're at the resort. Get into the hot tub. Get into the pool. Good stuff. You should come.
Do you see the weather forecast over there?
No.
It's good. Great forecast, 90% chance of rain.
It's all right, it's 50 miles out, it's good.
Okay, so this is one of the downsides to having a 30 amp service instead of a 50 amp service. We can only turn on one air conditioner at a time. Because of that, it's 99 degrees in here right now, which is basically 100 degrees. And I think we're dying. See? I think he's dead. He looked dead. He looks dead. So if you ever come down to Arizona side during summer, you might want to make sure you get 50 amp service so you can turn on both ACs, and even then it's probably not going to help very much. Better yet, stay out of this region during summer. Go north.